Hey guys, welcome back to Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time, and you may be asking yourself, Jennifer, why are we in the Forest Temple? Well, we are triggering the boss battle for this temple because, sadly, I was an idiot, and while I was test running the Shadow Temple, I accidentally saved in the middle of it, so I have to speed run this one through. I have to speed run all the way up to the Shadow Temple, so I was gonna save this for a bonus episode, and now you guys get it as a regular episode that is a bonus episode. I don't know how to explain it. So this is nothing special. Same thing as before. Yep. Best episode ever. So, this is a trick that I learned. If you notice, in my hand is a bottle. And then I got hit. But yes, you can reflect his attacks with a bottle. Oops. Probably helps if I don't hit the button early. It's not as accurate by far, but it actually is more effective than the sword. And I don't know if this is a glitch or not, but yeah. You ever want to kill something that's throwing electricity at you, kids? Use a bottle! Bottles are effective. It's super effective. It would probably help if I actually did the right thing instead of talk. But I don't want to. I don't know. I'm a little too rebellious for my own good. See? Bottle works. Sword? Not so much. But yes. I still hate this boss, even after we beat him. So, just think of it as an episode you guys get to watch me fail again. You remember that one episode where I failed at life? Yeah! That episode. That was this episode, guys. Why did that seem like it was coming at me so slow? That was like ridiculous. Hi, Dad. But I still have the fairies on me. So I didn't really die. Mass confusion for the loss. And then I got hit again. You guys like watching me die, right? There's nothing better. That's what the Let's Play, that's what the viewers love, is when you die. But hey look, we beat the boss quicker than last time. Oh my god. So yeah. That's it for this episode. Shortest episode in existence, but I wanted to show you the bottle trick, because I don't think a lot of people know that. So, next time you see me, we'll be doing the Shadow Temple. Hopefully I'll be recording that soon. I pretty much know my way around the rest of the temples. So I'll see you guys next time.